support one another through thick and thin and just be there for each other.
He has his hands on.
I'm really creative and I need a different way to express things, and MYME has helped me do so. Just express and just enjoy myself and also praise God in a different way.
He has his hands on you.
He said he'll see you through.
And when you cry.
Okay, y'all can do that.
Hey everyone, I'm Justin Titus. I'm the producer and director of Me, Myself, and Mime. Me, Myself, and Mime is an awesome, magnificent theater show featuring the world's greatest mime teams from across this country. Me, Myself, and Mime is all about, you guessed it, it's all about me. It talks about me and my life and my journey with an awesome gift of mime. Mime has taught me many things. It's helped me to grow and develop as a person and as a leader, and now I'm able to give back. So I want you to be inspired by my awesome story, because my story is not even just about me, it's also about you. I want you to witness the Mike and Ike Mime Ministry, the Prayer View A&M University Mime Ministry, also known as the PV Mime, Interpretive Praise, the Second Coming. Witness how me and my friends mentor the next generation. You don't want to miss the Wandering Mimes out of Dallas, Texas. Now I'm able to give back, give my life back, and share it to the youth in this city of Chicago, a Dallas kid in Chicago, giving back to the city. But don't take it from me, take it from them.
My name is Justin Griggs, I'm 16 years old.
My name is Michaela Purvis, and I'm 16 years old.
I'm Michael Adams, I'm 15 years old.
My name is Kyle King, and I'm 16 years old.
I was a little apprehensive at first. I was about 9 years old. My parents wanted me into it. They saw a flyer at it at my church, and he's like, hey, you should try this out. And I was completely against it. Made me come one practice, and I never regretted the choice ever since.
Miming, it's fun once you get used to it. At first, you're going to be scared, but once you start feeling the songs and knowing the songs that hit your heart the most, then that's when just on.
I would describe it as a little different way for me to praise God through my movements. In my home church, you know, I was dancing in the back, and Michaela's mom, Tangie, she told me I was a good dancer, so she said I should come on.
Being able to actually go out there and express myself and be myself without actually being myself with the makeup on, I could be anything I want to be.
So after so many years, I have been blessed with the privilege to help other churches or other schools or kids learn about my ministry. And the reason why I do that is because it's helped me. I started miming when I was 15 years old, or praise dancing and then miming. But it's helped me throughout my life. So throughout high school, I had something that I could go back to whenever I was mad, whenever I was sad. So my mission is to share the life lessons that I've learned and give back to the community, give back to the youth, just how it was a way for me to express myself. I feel like other kids could utilize the same art form to express themselves in a positive way.
Sometimes you wonder why
he allows you to
go through.
What do you go through? Listen.
Additional to mine being a family for me, it's also become a network of spreading the gospel around the country. Justin has reached across states, starting in Texas, coming to Chicago, and starting to spread out to different states.
Funds would help us inspire the world. It would help us spread the gospel and share our love for Christ and our love for mine to those that may not be in church. It would help us to share our stories, and you know, it could inspire a whole another generation of young kids, black, white, Hispanic, Asian,
to find an avenue for themselves to express themselves, as opposed to using negative means of expression. So us raising funds and being able to share the story of me, myself, and mine across the world can change the world for the better.
Yes, he does. Yes, he does. He said, I'll see you through. And when you cry,
we need your help so that we can inspire you and your family and get this story in awesome theaters around the world.